Ecological best quality, temperance worldwide, optimization of food productivization of work.